Well, want to know the cheapest, most efficient, and effective way to save your relationship from crumbling? Or if your relationship is going well, but you feel it could be better or something's missing, want to know how you can improve it?
Yes.
Wait for it.
Okay.
According to theriches.com and a fairly known relationship expert, Barry Marshall, the most common reason for cheating used globally is because you can. People who find themselves stating that they cheated because their partner who was not satisfying them enough at the time, I find that immature. You would be better off cheating because your partner is satisfying you the most. I don't know how that makes sense.
Okay. Yeah.
I can give you 10 reasons why the most common thing the most common thing known for breaking relationships can actually save them if you play it smart enough. Have you ever once in your life thought that cheating can be beneficial to you and your partner in various ways? Biologically, human beings are not meant to be monogamous anyway, which is why, if you think about it, no matter who you end up with, in some ways, you are going to find yourself feeling like your partner is just not everything you've ever imagined, but they must be good enough. Well, why settle for good enough when you could go out and explore ways to help them improve on things they lack, even if it involves someone else? From testifying.info, I have learned that in one of three marriages, one or both partners admit to cheating. And the worst part about it is half of those people stayed happily together for years after that. What I'm trying to get you to understand is cheating can help you identify areas that need attention in your relationship from an outside view. Therapists and couples alike are beginning to identify situations where cheating can not only add spark to a relationship, but it can be one of the key factors in making it better than it ever was. If you have little desire to leave your partner, but you need that extra boost, what other way to get it? And hey, if the love holding your relationship is strong enough, this could serve to prove whether that your bond is unbreakable as you thought it was, or this could be that one thing you needed to realize that it is simply time to let go. Everyone lacks something, but oftentimes people are too stubborn to accept the fact that they deserve better. Don't let you hold you back from being happy. Put yourself first, and if they aren't doing it for you, step out on them. Let me know how that works for you.